feels warmer sleeping here alone. You know I dream in color and do the things I want. You think you got the best of me, think you've had the last laugh, bet you think that everything good is gone.
Did you know that in the United States, 1 in 6 women and 1 in 33 men have been a victim of a rape attempt? 1 in 4 girls will be sexually abused before the age of 18, and an estimated 63,000 children are sexually abused each year. One out of every 6 American women has been the victim of an attempted or completed rape in her lifetime. Millions of women in the United States have experienced rape. As of 1998, an estimated 17.7 million American women have been victims of an attempted or completed rape. Ages 12 to 34 are the highest risk years for rape and sexual assault. Those ages 65 and older are 92% less likely than 12 to 24 year olds to be a victim of rape or sexual assault, and 83% less likely than a 25 to 49 year old. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Stand a little taller. 8 out of 10 rapes are committed by someone known to the victim. 19.5% are committed by a stranger. 39% are committed by acquaintances. 33% are committed by current or former spouse, boyfriend, or girlfriend. 6% are committed by more than one person the victim cannot remember. And 2.5% are committed by a non-spouse related. Slut shaming. What were you wearing? Victim blaming. You were drinking. What did you expect? Rape culture. Boys will be boys. This is how society views all three of these. Society, us women get taught don't get raped instead of teaching the men don't rape. Sexual violence can have long-term effects on victims. The likelihood that a person suffers from suicidal or depressive thoughts increases after sexual violence. 94% of women who are raped experience symptoms of post-traumatic stress disorder during the 2 weeks following the rape. 30% of women report symptoms of PTSD just 9 months after the rape. 33% of women who are raped contemplate suicide. 13% of women who are raped attempt suicide, and approximately 70% of rape or sexual assault victims experience moderate to severe distress at larger percentages than for any other violent crime.